whole procedure takes 30 minutes. It included anesthesia, operation, and recovery unit.